on South Park without Emily Yapel in tonight's PIAA quarterfinals in 2A. Midway through the first, South Park's Grace Alberts puts it to the back of the net. 1-0 lead there. Villa trailing 1-0. They would go down 3-0, but Sarah fails, scores the team's lone goal. 3-1 loss. Villa Maria exits the postseason. The boys, Cathedral Prep against Franklin Regional. As we take a look here, Ramblers with the chance. Tyler Vandermeer setting it up for Christian Kalulu, and he pushes this one just wide here. Final 10 minutes, Franklin Regional on the set piece. And how about Jake Scaroli on the bounce back here. 1-0 Franklin Regional down in Cathedral Prep. The Ramblers going to go home early. More boys action. Mercier's Prep taking on Shadyside Class 2A quarterfinals down at Mars High School. And MPS down 5-1 in this one. Jorge Medina getting things settled down early. It wound up a crazy scoring frenzy here. 7-5, the final. Shadyside over Mercier's Prep. PIAA High School Volleyball for you. 3 matches involving local teams today. Cochranton falls 3-1 to Bishop Carroll in Class 1A. Class 2A, Corey swept by Bald Eagle. And in 3A, Warren sweeps Thomas Jefferson. They get knocked.